But I love the clothes she wears. Her tattoos always hidden by her underwear. She don't care. The loner with a sexy attitude, and I'd like to phone her, cause she puts me in the mood. And the room is spreading round, and she cooks in the nude. And she don't care, she don't care. Everybody wants to know her name.
Rising. I want you to thrill me here.
Drama, only attracted to things that'll bring you trauma. Overseas, yeah, we try to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate, and to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, badness is what you demonstrate, and that's exactly how a nigger works and operates. But you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind, meditate, let your soul gravitate to the love.
People killing, people dying, children hurting, and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? Or would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Sense of guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love? The love.
Change. New days are strange as the world is seen. If love and peace is so strong, why the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering. As a youth, they're young, so I ask myself, what is really going wrong? So I ask myself, what is really going on in this world that we're living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of dividends. Not respecting each other, denying our brother. The war is going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, James?
I don't know.
What's the truth, James?
I don't know.
What's the love?